Look at this dude.
So you may have noticed this idiot on the thumbnail of last video. This account actually does have a few functional brain cells left to try counter the dudes with the really cool double-bladed scythe thing. Obviously, I am still absolutely terrible at this game, as you can see here. Now you probably wouldn't expect much more out of this than my other alt account's performance at this game, but now I got a trick up my sleeve. First of all, can you tell the difference between these two weapons? The one on the left is more transparent, which makes it cinnabar. The other is ruby, a weaker ore. I actually made this almost a year ago when I tested the weapon at 2 AM on my laptop, which does not have a screen recorder, so prepare for the quality to drop to like 144p. As you can barely see here, I am wielding the cinnabar spear, which does look very similar to ruby, especially on this crappy video. Basically, I went on a killing spree here as people literally were just chilling on a tree. Since I can't multitask trying to fight people with god tier stuff plus steadying a camera, the top of the video is mostly the dark void and everything else is shaking a little. Through this bloodshed, I was able to get one kill and then died soon after. Then I think I got two more. Honestly, I don't know what happened for the next 10 minutes of the video. I gave up at this point. Although this weapon is pretty effective, I wanted to step it up a notch by making a weapon out of godly ores, topaz, and gold. After killing some trees, I started to think, what's the best method of getting mythical stuff when you're only level 20? Method 1, wait for someone to die in the dark zone and then collect all of their loot. Method 2, actually go look for some. Method 3, beg for free stuff. Or method 4, get your main account and get the ores themselves there. Obviously, I picked the fourth method. If I made the weapon today, I would have realized that topaz and godly ore look totally different, so it kinda ruins the point of this weapon now. After being chased by a massive spider for 5 minutes, I decided I should start being more aggressive and try out this new weapon. I then got destroyed for quite a while. that's it for today. I hope this was worth the long wait. I would appreciate if you liked and subscribe as it shows support for this dumb channel. I don't really play the Labyrinth too much at the moment, though I will definitely make a part 3 if everyone wants more. Thanks for watching.